gracious eternal heavenly Father. Lord, it is us once again, O Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Lord, we come to you, Father, because we know no one else to turn to. Lord, in times like these, we need a Savior. Lord, in times like these, we need your Son, Jesus. The one that died on the cross, but the one that also rose early that Thursday morning with all power in his hand. He got power in his hand to make the wrong act right. He got power in his hand to make hate turn into love. He got power in his hand to make all the bad things turn to good. Lord, we're saying thank you right now, Father, for being with us one more time, O God. Blessing us to come to your house of worship one more time, O Lord. Lord, we could have been anywhere else, O Lord. But Lord, you saw fit for us to come to your house and serve your holy name. So Lord, that's why we're saying thank you right now, Father. Lord, we ask you right now, Father, to remember the names on the prayer list right now, Father. Father God, somebody is sick and they feel somebody like they can't get well, Lord. Lord, somebody is calling upon your name this morning, Lord. Lord, somebody needs you in a time of crisis, Lord.
Yes, yes.
But Lord, I know you can do all things but fail. Father God, we're saying thank you right now, Father. Lord, for being on our side, oh God. Lord, if it not have been not for you, oh Lord, where will we be, oh Lord? Lord, we woke up this morning with our mind stayed on Christ Jesus, Lord. Lord, you got all power, heaven and earth in your hands, oh Lord, to heal the sick right now, Father. God, we ask you to touch the ones in the hospital rooms right now, Father. Father God, touch the one behind those jail walls this morning, Lord. Father God, touch the ones on Facebook Live this morning, Father. Father God, touch this church right now, Father. Touch the pastor right now, Lord. My good friend, oh Lord, he needs you right now, Father. Men and nights, he cried on his knees right now, Father. But Lord, I know you can heal all pain right now, Father. Touch right now, oh Jesus, Father. Touch everyone under the sound of my voice right now, Lord. And now, Lord, I ask you to come in the building right now, Father. Strengthen us where we're weak, oh Lord. And build us up where we're torn down, oh Father. I know you can, Lord. And I know you will, oh Lord. Be with us right now, Jesus. Somebody's calling your name right now, Jesus, because they need you in a dying hour, Lord. Touch that bereaved family right now, Father. Touch right now, Lord. Right now, Lord. I know you can right now, Lord, because you got all things, Father. You can do it all right now, Father. We send it all back to you right now, Father, because you're worthy of all the praise, the glory, and the honor, oh Lord. And Lord, we ask you, Father, right now, Father, when we come to the end of our journey, oh Lord, when we don't know where to turn right now, Father, we ask you to bless this offering right now, Father. Touch everyone that gave, Father, and touch everyone that had a desire to give. Bless the offering to grow and multiply. In your Son, Jesus' name, we pray this prayer. Amen for the Father. Amen for the Son. Amen for the Holy Spirit. Because they all make one. In your Son, Jesus' name, we pray this prayer. Amen.
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 Give God a hand clap before you.